All right, welcome back to Late Shift. This is episode number 2. We just got to the burglar's house, if you want to call it that. The guy is doing the heist, the operation, and we just joined the team. So let's hop right back in.
So what do I do next? Do I go along with this and then try and turn him in?
Fuck no. We're getting paid, baby. Gotta steal some of the money or something. The other guy's dead weight. Drip blood everywhere. Kick him out the team. Get rid of him.
Mystery ladies and difficult choices. So much for the quiet night. I think you need to tell me what we're doing here.
Nerve going already?
Just like to be prepared, that's all.
A very powerful Chinese clan called the Choys are here tonight to reacquire a porcelain bowl that has been in the possession of the family for over 1,000 years.
Reacquire? What went wrong?
A careless business transaction.
So we're here to help them get it back?
We're here to stop them getting it back.
I presume we're not buying it.
What do you think?
Great. You know, I gave up stealing a long time ago.
To do what?
To study.
Then tonight's your lucky night.
How do you work that out?
Because the only thing studying will get you is unemployment.
Failed education is still no excuse for stealing, you know.
We're stealing from people who are prepared to spend millions on a piece of pottery when there are far more worthy causes in the world.
What on your worthy cause are you?
Tonight I am.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess you could see it that way.
Is that the...
Maybe you got a point about relieving some of these people of a sliver of their money.
I know you can do that. But I think it auto picks a choice. Like, it picks one or two right there. And I think that one was, like, agree.
The second part of the auction has just begun.
But you can stall.
Thank you.
$9.10 to my left. Thank you, sir. $9.10. $9.20. 9.20, thank you.
I see you.
9.30, again to my left. 9.40, do I hear 9.40? 9.40, thank you, sir. Looking for 9.50. 9.50 to my left. Do I hear 9.60? Fair warning, I'm selling. 9.50 once, 9.50 twice. Sold for £950,000. This marvellous 12th century cabinet with its hidden compartment, which is
150 grand.
Just try to keep your powder dry.
I'm sorry. If I had that kind of money, I wouldn't spend it on a fucking sideboard. Sorry.
Why don't you try not talking at all?
So we come to what I feel must be the highlight of our sale this evening, lot 247. And to introduce it, first I'd like to pass you over to our expert, Miss Katie Tran. Katie.
Oh my god. Just a little tiny bowl. I thought it was going to be like giant.
Is an absolutely exquisite example of late Ming Dynasty porcelain.
Downstairs now, mate. Is the bowl there?
One of only three simply beautiful pieces. Remaining examples
okay, great.
Of the red phoenix pattern Simon. Known to be in existence. Sebastian, if you would please.
Thank you very much indeed, Katie. It is a truly exceptional piece, the sale of which cannot be passed without remarking that its owner, Mr. Samuel Parr, who is far too modest to mention it himself, has agreed to donate 50% of the sale proceeds to the Chinese Art Restoration Fund.
Yeah, you can't afford it.
What did we say about that?
And so, we shall begin the selling. Thank you, Katie. Thank you, Sebastian. And I would like to start the bidding, please, at £2 million. 2 million. Thank you, madam. 2 million I have to my left. Three I'm looking for. Do I hear three? Three at the back. Thank you, sir. Do I hear four? Four. Four to the lady. Thank you, madam. Four I'm bidding.
What the fuck are you doing?
Do I hear five?
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing?
Five,
I
get 20%
on
the sale price, don't we?
On the phone. Five I have. Do I hear six? Six I'm looking for. Six to my right. Thank you, sir.
How powerful did you say these choice are?
Do I now hear seven? Seven I have to the lady.
May
thank
stop
you, ma'am.
Bidding.
Seven. Do I hear eight? Eight I'm looking for. Eight with you, sir. It's your bid. Looking for nine.
Don't do it.
Stop her.
Don't do it.
Do I hear
don't do it. No, don't do it. Don't get greedy. We can't be shilling.
$9 million to you, sir. Thank you very much.
The chance is getting away with another
$9 million.
Less than 20%.
Do I hear 9.5? Fair warning. I'm selling. $9 million once. $9 million twice. So,
let's go.
Gentlemen on my right, $9 million.
That's a good call, Matt.
Thank you very much, sir. Congratulations.
23%.
I guess we'll never know, will we? Come on, let's get out of here. Wall doesn't turn on mathematics, you know.
Yeah, but mine does.
Well, maybe that's your problem.
Right now, you're my bloody problem.
A problem that just increased your cut by about 25%? Now that's mathematics.
All right, where to?
The basement. Jeffrey's going to call the lift from downstairs.
Okay, and then?
Then you're going to take out the security guard.
I'm sorry, I'm going to do what?
Just follow Jeffrey's instructions, darling. Just like you did when you stopped my bidding.
So what do I do? Do I play along and try and get out of this later? Or do I try and stop this little crime wave dead in its tracks?
Dude, it's told, babe. We're getting fucking paid.
Out of all of the probabilities, how did I end up here?
You did well. Stop your mailing like that. Don't know what got into her. Follow me.
She seems to like the rush.
You don't say.
Okay, the assistant's packing up. You've got to move right now.
Wait here. When Simon gives the word, move out to the middle of the corridor and wait for the guard to come to you. Just say you got lost looking for the box. Simon, freeze the guard's image.
He's not going to believe that.
I'll handle that.
Alert the guard or let this play out. I might not get another chance.
Okay, Matt, go.
Stop right there, sir. This is a restricted area. What do you think you're doing down here?
I got lost coming out the lift.
No, this floor's staff only.
Oh, I was looking for the toilet.
No, you wouldn't have come down here unless you meant to.
Wait, what was I supposed to do there? Hope I didn't fuck up because I didn't mean to.
Simon, we're at the door.
I'm not remembering that.
Okay. Punch in the right code and I'm good.
On the right keypad, enter this. 085209, okay?
Got it.
Now both hit enter at the same time.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Got it, we're in.
Let's fucking go.
Thanks, mate.
I feel like this is going too easy, though. I feel like we gotta be, there's gonna be a catch. car crash. These guys are gonna come after us with fucking guns. I don't know what's gonna happen, but something's gonna happen. Somebody's dying. Cops.
I have to admit, I wouldn't have thought you'd live up to the task.
Can we focus on these fucking cops?
And as far as I can see, you're beginning to like playing this game.
Yeah, I definitely shouldn't, though.
We're definitely mixed up with the wrong people, I'll tell you that. There's no way we're still clear.
Gentlemen, we are back in society.
Let me see it. I want to see the bomb.
Just wait. This thing stays in the bag until we get to Wu's place and he turns it into money.
Too fucking right.
You gotta take a left. Some Shoreditch High Street. Hong Kong City restaurant.
It sounds classy.
What are we gonna do about this comedian?
Give him to me. I'll pop him.
Huh?
That's not what we agreed.
Not here. Just keep him quiet until we get rid of this bowl.
There should be some gaffer tape in the back somewhere.
Look out!
I knew it wasn't gonna keep going smooth, man. I should have kept quiet. We're alive, though.
Can you hear me? Open your eyes. Okay, there's petrol. Look, we gotta get out. Right? Fuck.
Where's the bag? Oh, they're all fucked up. Let's go, Matt. Let's go, May. The bag. Fuck yeah.
Come on, let's go.
What about the others?
Oh, they're dead. They're all dead. Come on.
Nah, broken arm guy's alive for sure. Speaking up, actually, was the play. Oh, fuck, shit.
We need to get away from here.
I thought that was a gunshot.
Where are we going?
We're gonna take this bolt to Wu's to finish what you started.
Mr. Wu's?
Yeah, but that was the plan, wasn't it?
Get up!
What do you want to do, Mei Ling? Do you want to stay here? Mei Ling!
Leave her. I'm getting paid $9.
Fine. Fine, stay here. I'm sure the police will have a fucking ball listening to explain your way out of this one.
Wait, did I leave the... No, I got it in my pocket. So is that price, like, what we're getting? So we're getting 4.5 euros? That's like 5 milli. USD. Alright, 15 minutes. Alright, we gotta pause it. It's suspenseful. It's suspenseful right now. Do me a favor. Leave a like. Make sure you're dropping that sub so you don't miss any more episodes. I'll see you in part 3.